When it's cold, but why do KLE Ahore style is a thing?
No chão e o popozão no chão. Eu parado no bailão ela culpou.
You haven't come visited us yet? Check this out.
Good morning, Charlie!
I'm sorry. I just need 1 minute to make sure I look good. Do you think I look good, Mr. Armstrong?
Real freak, bitch. Make them bitches French kiss. Ever seen a Barbie doll on some pimp shit? Let that nigga know he fucking with a rich.
Avoid using these search terms if you're looking for stuff like this. Because all you're going to find is stuff from the reseller girlies. No shade to them, respect their hustle. But they got it cheaper than that to sell it to you and make a profit, so you can get it cheaper as well. You want to search for these things by brand name. And if you weren't around in the early 2000s, here are some suggestions. I'm talking Miss 60, Jane Norman, Bay Trading, Morgan, Kukai, etc. If there's any other old people here, please remind me of some more early 2000s throwback shops in the comments, because I love it. I love a little reminisce.
Are you someone that gets cold easily? I am. Don't let that stop you wearing mini skirts this winter. Let me show you how to do it. Fleece lined leggings are old news. Haven't got a pair yet. You need to get them. Does mean saying goodbye to any leg tattoos though. It's like something out of a horror movie. To make these look a little bit less unnatural, put a little pair of tights over the top. All of my tights are laddered. Leave me alone. Skirt. I'm gonna go with this wide neck top. I always need layers because I'm freezing all of the time. Sometimes I don't want those layers to be seen. This is what I do with a cardigan. I'm gonna take the last button and just pop it behind my back. Then it will sit within any jacket without dangling down. Gorgeous boots from La Moda as my footwear option today. I'm loving a sock peeking out of a boot. Cold people never have unbuttoned coats. Doesn't work. Black leather gloves are my favorite accessory. They make every outfit just look that little bit extra. Red bag to match the red in the skirt. And here's the outfit. Catch me in mini skirts all year round. I'm going charity shopping now, so I'll see you later.
It's up.